back.
Signs critical.
Entering hardware labs. Transfer rewards outstanding. Wow. At least someone's getting a bonus.
A lot of the station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop.
Vital signs critical.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster. Engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, and wouldn't stray far, the Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Thank you.
Vital signs critical. Thank you.
Operator approaching. Thank you.
Dr. Thorstein?
Where are you?
Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion.
Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What? What should I...
Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
It's Langley. Are you a... Is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go. That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
Thank you.
I think that's the director.
The lab.
I have the sense he resented you. Unfortunate.